मॉर्निंग सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड चिल्ड्रेन प्रीवियस क्लासेस यू हैव लर्नड स्टडी ऑफ नोज एंड ईयर्स एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नोज आई मीन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नोज एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ईयर्स सो एवरीबॉडी डजंट हैव द सेम शेप ऑफ ईयर्स और नोज एंड इट वेरीज पर्सन टू पर्सन द सेम वे टूडे यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न स्टडी ऑफ लिप्स and these are the mostly helpful for signs for uses of signs diagram and what sense organs are and these all so let us start children and front view of the lip first we'll draw the outline drawing and mostly lower lip will be bigger than upper lip and side side lip and other side and some are like this so the moment you open the lip and so the shape of the lip is changed This is how you have to open lip when you talk or something and close mouth and so on and when you laugh These are two tooth and some yes this is now let us go for coloring so I have taken dark red and pink Even you can take brown also. All that doesn't have the red lips and mostly brown also. So first you do with brown color slightly. And this a corner area do the dark. Don't do much dark that brown color do light why because again the red color will come brown color is the darkest color so if you go for brown color with dark effect so remaining color won't show much effect so do light the same way here also. Same way you have to do, the corner areas will be dark and this one, and here let us start this also. Kind of little line, kind of, you know, not as foldings of them. I have to show the folding effects, like kind of little lines. See children, lines and all. This is the same way you have to do remaining also. And this is the inside area, it will be dark. And I have to go this way. Now I will go with red color, either pink. I am showing some lines with red color, the final touch up of the lips. Carefully you have to study, slowly you do. Repeat it if you don't understand this. You have to follow the shades, light and dark. Previously I was explaining you, every object has its own light and shade, so you have to follow. Generally you will get the exact shape and exact shape of the picture. Everything you have to follow here also. So this is how you have to draw children. see you properly, study properly, carefully how to do, and read them. After that you can do some outline also if it is required. So this is the study of lips. Carefully see that how I have done. First I have done outline drawings, then brown color, after that red color. Gradually I have done shading and all. This is the how you have to do. See you for next class, children.